We are the Group 3 and we have conducted our field work at Tuki National High School as September 15, 2010. Our chosen study was based on the 2010 Division 3-day training on different strategies and how to teach computer literacy. We have conducted on the community of teachers from different parts of South Cotabato who attended a training for developing and creating PowerPoint presentations, everyday instruction, learning, and classroom management. The speaker was Mrs. Mylene S. Orencio, followed by Mr. Ray S. Paulite. The next video you will see is the actual video for the training.
Yun ang maganda mo. And then the rest of the formatting options dito. And then, for Maruchang themes and background styles. Sana nakikita. When you are making your PowerPoint presentation, so yung theme, dati ano tawag natin dyan sa 2003? Design template? Kaya meron mga naka-preset. So ngayon, i-mouse over mo lang, makita mo na how would your slide or your presentation be light. So a theme is a predefined combination of colors, fonts, and effects that can be applied to your presentation. So para gawin yan, you just select in design tab. And then locate the theme group if each image represents. So makita mo na kaagad sa baba. Pag click mo lang ang design, meron na yun siya. So yung mouse over mo, you will see. So if you are satisfied kung how would it look like, so you can immediately choose. And then every time you add a new slide, so the same will be applied. Same sa background style. Background styles can be added to your slide after a theme is applied. So the styles are field variations based on theme color. But it's a PowerPoint. So ito siya. Ito yung design. Kanina insert, sabi ko na. Sa design, ayan. So when you have something na gusto mo i-apply, halimbawa ito. Nagyan natin. Ito siya wala. Office theme. This one. So mouse over mo lang. Makita mo na siya. Then more options here.
Okay lang. Nakita ka maganda.
Mouse over. Okay, maganda na. Paper inserting pictures. So to insert a picture from the ribbon, so ribbon, simula doon sa insert tab. So click insert tab, click the insert picture command in the command group. So tapos, i-click nyo lang yung picture doon. And then, the picture dialog box will appear. So pag picture ang i-insert mo, syempre magbabrowse ka sa file. So kung gusto mo mag-browse sa file mo, so you go to your folder, and you'll get a picture. So, ayun na, pupunta ka na sa insert tab, and then, nag-click ka sa picture. So, pag picture from file. So, pag from file siya, so, dadalhin ka niya, mag-browse ka. And then, hanap ka sa mga folder. And then, you click a picture, and then, para mag-appear siya dun sa slide mismo, you click insert. So, insert. Kasi merong insert dito. Ayan. And it will appear on the slide. Like that. So let's try. Try nyo mag-insert ng picture. Tara na. Kita lang ang picture nila sa document folder niya. So pag clip art. party, also try inserting picture from clip art. Insert clip art. May tao picture and then automatically so you have your picture on your slide. Also shape, so you can also insert shape. And you can draw a lot of maraming shapes ang pwede nyo i-draw dyan. So pag meron na, so if you have chosen a particular shape, so pag nandun ka na sa slide, mag-appear yung cross. So, para maka-draw ka, you simply click and drag. And you have your shape. So, and you can do a lot of formatting. So, ito siya, meron siyang color. So, you can change the color of your picture pag i-format mo siya. Okay, you can right-click and then format shape. So, you can do a lot of things. So, islan mo ang fill, islan mo siya ibang kulay, you can do that. So, line color, yung line yung buhit. Anong kulay sa buhit? Halimbawa, blue, black. So, it's up to you. So, whatever is easiest to you. Maraming styles. Oh, may, ano pa, may shadow, kung may 3D pa siya. So, you can apply. And then, what is good is pwede mong i-move kung ano yung mga objects na dyan. And you can also resize. So when you resize, you use the corner, yung ano niya, dito kayo sa corner magkuha para uniform. Especially if you are working with pictures. So let's try a picture. Ang picture ang laman.
Eh, ano sana ito?
So this is the picture. So when you resize,
the training, which was participated by 54 elementary school teachers from various schools in South Cotabato, was generally comprehensive. The common goal is to acquire basic computer skills and teaching strategies to grade 6 pupils. The conversations were mostly serious, with very minimal joking and small talks. The teachers admit to have enhanced their computer skills through this training. They also believe that trainings like this are very helpful to promote better education in South Cotabato. Towards the end of the program, the Division ICT Coordinator announced that another training is scheduled next week on PC assembly and troubleshooting. The same group of participants is expected to attend said training.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.